mwampulira zoli kuchaba Safama Radio mandu siyabavuka mu mulembo mu TV program cha chacha bya mizanyo zaje musintambe mipira je bika bya baganda jija kugulawo ku lomo kaga mu butongole atuja kuingira mtu alugumune mitwale bile wankuru kuku emambe jja kubezanya no butiko nolwecho atuba saba mu bereyo mu bunji atenga tulabye mipira jine jo mulundi gwa 15 era luwajana okuba final yo muzanyo gwa netball. Njovu tuliku kuota finalo nyongero kujukiza bazu kubula mukaronti timu za feze taga sente netbo yetaga sente yabalenzi yetaga sente kakati munonye ku manager Semba ja aliku noti musanvu tano tano satu munana noti munana mukaga tano noti musanvu tano tano satu munana noti munana mukaga tano manager Semba ja ya kuwasaganya timu za zombia netbo ne ya football mumunonye ko mumwe ku sente twagala okuba zabo nabonda baina kibatu wadde ira tubasaba anti mutuongere kuba sente tizinaba kumala jukira basa abalenzi tabanaba kutandika kuzanya ataba wala bobali kumuterero gwa kuota final bajja kuzanya kula mukaga sawa bire zo kumacha bajja kuzanya ne chika echembo bajita bazukuru ba mutasingwa butuge na kelimu bazungu emberanga bya tambode unakulwa jjo twayogere kumpira gwa championship wakati wa team ya Leicester ange Samane Southampton gwa bade kuchisawe cha King Power gwa genzo kugwa nga team ya Leicester gwangu de golo 5-0 nayogere kumutindo gwayo gwa waka ye team esinzo ku performing obulunja wakamu championship ne bade win ya 17 nibagenda ku points 9 munya mugemu za namunya bali points 9 ze basingali mu chokuri timu yabana favali dizeri ku points 9 basigaze mipira ebiri mission yabo ya kufuna direct entry babenga tabayisaili mu playoff goal ze 5 zate bidwa basamye kwa bade Abdul Fatau yatebe goals 3 nagenda no mupira gwe then secondidi on Nigeria never de miaka 13 musamu team captain timu eno najogerekea Southampton nti kwa wibade bijitambulira sibulunji ileno yabade game ya kuna ngateba wangu la mpira gonna gonna kwawe neera wadde baluzi nze bachali within ebifo ebisobola okubayisa mu playoffs eza championship jukira ababiri abakulembera bajja direct katokuva ko kusatu paka kuomukaga abo be kuba yo kaligi mu playoffs awo abuterevu ne barunda mu omwabe ayega takubali ababiri nalyo kata asumbo sibwa okujja mu pakeza Premier League then mukopa Italia semifinal mpira gwo kudingana lati ya kubitimia Juventus golo bili kuemu nete zama ze kusobola kuba isawo Juve isawo na aggregate za ya goal 3-2 kubogwa so kabali wagwangula 2-0 yabadde no musambya kadi ya zimirika mu Poland budachike kyana mu musambya yabatebedde nawe za goals nya mu chikopo kino yakulembedde abatebi lutwase mu kulaba team ya Juventus singe no musambya atebi goal nya mu chikopo kino yali Paul Dybala musiyo na 2-10 mukaga 2-10 na musambu bamaliza bachi wangu de bakuba team ya banafa balatse goal 2 kubwerere mukadde kano team ya Juve ye team esinzo kutuka ku final nyinje tuse ku final 2 mu 2 na yenga bakawangula ko 14 timu ebadirira mukutuka ku final ye Roma yakatuka ku 16 dero waliyo semi final endala tugenda kula batimu ya Atalanta ange Samane Fiorentina kusawa nyeze ekiro aggregate guchi aliye muzira Fiorentina yokulembedde final eliba yonga 15 mwezo gwa May kira jukire chikopo kino achiwangula inachi ja ku timu ya banafa ba Inter Milan yagera maso nokuchiwangula e season ewedde on Tuesday night football tubadde London Derby Arsenal mwe utulide timu ya banafa ba Chelsea goals bade 5-0 in fact Chelsea bade tekubwanga ko golo nyingi bwezi timu London Derby okuva mu mwaka gwa 1998 mukaga timu ya Chelsea alange bakube golo mukaga kubwerere kibade kitute banga dene eragwe mulundi ogusose obaino heaviest defeat jibasose okujja ku timu ya banafa basa mu game zibiri mu muenda zibakazanya mu mpaka zonna chama zima Chelsea inzo gamba tebaze njya kwebura kubigambo bya Ferdinand yagambye ompira gubadde wakati wabalenzi n'abasajja Chelsea na kitufu chekoze obudde bonabonanzo obudde Arsenal njira ba mu box ya timu ya banafa ba Chelsea tebadde na kilini ko chimala ko gamba tebadde ya ntomo chimala ebadde osobola okutebe gole zisingawo emikisa kuba wadde tebe gole tano yate emikisa dibuze minji coach yakoze mko kunchuka chuka ntono nyo musajja timu ya banafa basa nozaba denga biri zoka ninja kuogera ku pate pato no mpira gukubye dakika zaba densavu mu biri byonna byonna byetagiso kolebo mu tanya bikoze defensively positioning ye eyo progressive pass eyo era badde omulabanga wali bate gundi ono Declan Rice okwongera okugenda mu maso in fact yakoze ne golo nambe mungaji kolera omusambi Leandro Trossard guno gubadde mulundi gwa mukaga mu season yeno Arsenal okutebe golo 5 kuva ku golo 5 okudda waguru eche kikoze mulundi giri mukaga season yeno atenga Trossard na ye awezeze golo 10 mu season yeno nejukira golo jatebe mudachike yokuna ebadde golo ya timu ya Arsenal ya 10 mu mpaka zonna so bagenza okuva mu game nungo batebe golo 10 musizo neno mpakazo na zibagenze maso na ukwenye gidamu. Havertz si atebye brace. Naweze goro 10 na assist 5. Tachikola anke banga la mazebu Ungereza. Na ye, in fact ya ye musambi ya susi baitha okuteba Chelsea brace. Nga ye sanze nti ya jisambi lako. chichu chibade techinaba au. Na ye Harvard sona limekuwa buzabuza na statistics zino. Nti goals 10 na yemu assisti 5. Harvard si ebizibu bya timu ya sino bierina. Okuja kwetu kwa bisolving atenga bamugule milioni zinkaga mutani za poundi afuna no musala gwa mitwala 28 highest ana ku timu ya bana fabaseno na ye siroza anti bobera ni Harvard's mukatali teweta aga motebi ntolo ekizibu kyo motebi obochi maze bobera ni Harvard's awava grande chijako bozi biyewo bobera ni Harvard's wali twayogera ngati bukayo saka sambe mipira mingi eranga togera ndi yetaga yo musambya sobola okumutekako okumutekako kuvuganya natabira complacent nyo kugama namuzu kusa bobera ne Harvard's omusambye obo mufunye anseri no asene cheta gomotebi becheta gayo winga sobola kusambe kwaza ewasaka na umula kumikugamba nakenza kumpira ja samba then no muti no muta nyo mulala sobola kusamba wantu wa grand shark dane bamwetaga so to me nchakiriza anti omulenzo Harvard's sente zali nyingi za mugula sikiriza anti yali signing into for the team ya banafa baseno sokali week tali aggressive ngabe nagama kema biga ko wali nechilala nino buzibunze omusajja alina height wafundi mukaga na inches nya unakulaje to abade musamya musinga bwanvu mukisawe toyinza kumula banga toyinza kumula banga senelese kona abatala bikoba ye kuweka wa wanaba magala yezi basaliba bibalwana okutomera emipira golo ya cross ayinemu yokka yali ya Ben White juzi yatebanga basamune timu ne timu ya banafa Brentford haye tajikozesa so nze ne wapo debine bibala bina na inchi ayino buzibu naye nga omusambi na yenga David Raya yabuziza clean sheets 14 ate mujukire mipira mukaga tajikutte ebipira ene jaso kata yajiku atanga ramu zero yakwata then ne mipira ebiri ja Brentford kuba ebadde parent club ye najo tajikutte so sanga yali bade ne clean sheets zisinga au Chelsea adaba missing omusambi Marugasto ichama zima walabi yewechi tuli munamba biri walabi yewechi tuli ichama nyidala kolo paluma na yovu kwa sabadiba mumisinga msaji yenjigide mgolu za abiri mumuenda mipira abiri musamvu nga tebi abiri nakula nasiti muenda walosa muko na uli yabade dibu dene na yenga all in all timu ya Arsenal ya sukuru menyo kutimu ya banafa wa Chelsea ya lagide wovu swanito mpira gune wetaga nyo yabade nobusungu bunjo wabade wa Aston Villa na Bayern ulaba ni matineri ya vude katebi adaso ne ya badaso kuteba brace mgemo yeyo nene yale medwe mikisawe juu era Jesus yale medwa Harvard swade ya tebya biri yale medwa bale medwa golo nyingi aba timu ya banafa baseno ne mukadde kano actually ne Ben White by the ya tebya brace sizo nene akubye mpira satu mwesatu ya premier yenyigide mu golo munana ngajukira azanyanga right full back kuba tebya golo nya ngo balide ko brace yajjo then nakola na assist nya mukadde kana Arsenal ba table leaders game za satu munya points savu musavu ngesika demi pile na opo nitada ko timu ya banafa ba Spurs bagenda kumuchalira ku kisao cha wecha kisao cha timu ya banafa ba Spurs ruja kula la Sunday saa 10 za kaongezi na yenga gunugwe mulundi ogwo kubira mu Premier League timu ya Arsenal kuleve ye mipira asatu mwena okuba ne wins 22 munya jukira basemba kuchikola mu season ya 23 yena era kuleve ye mipira asatu mwena bali na wins za 2 munya ate kulo batu ale chikopo na yenja uloweri 23 yena bali te sizo kuleve bwetu bali te banaba kuruzinga mu pira gona bali na draws 10 ne wins za 2 munya kati ku mulundi guno emipira 10 jibale myo kuwangula draws 5 ne losses 5 yenja uleriwo nenga mu wins nicho babade bakyenkanya akanya mu mbere eyo so Arsenal bwetu nabanga biba table leaders then dero Premier League yakomawo kusatwa na mutano tukina kula ba Wolves zinge bingana ne team ya Bournemouth Wolves yakubidwa team ya Arsenal goal 2-0 neweze mipira mukaga nga tewangula iri wakalero ne ina bwa basambya bolade banji ba Pedro Neto banyao balwadde Bournemouth na yoya weze mpire satu ungate wangula. Yabu ya kubidwa timu ya banafa Aston Villa golo satu kwe matenga ya sokayo. Atene ikila la buwebade chade. Esobode kuangula game miyo kayo kampira mkage jisembi yeyo. Timu zizi ndaba ngezi tesi inga nyochi nene. Ilana either ana wangula anjiza kuangula na majini ya gole emu. Ubaba sobra no kola amaliri. Kuweda nebo bada muwoneru. Ilabe isinga point emu. Wolofu ze isinga timu ya Bournemouth point emu. Omwa inana mustatu mlala inana mubiri. Nenga wolofu ze gena kubira waka. Kusawa nyawa liyo Crystal Palace kuchaza timu ya Newcastle United. Crystal Palace wa yamaru kuba timu ya Liverpool ku Anfield ya gole muku 0. Yaze muku sabula timu ya West Ham 5-2. Newcastle nebade ba joga nyo. Irabo tunulire mpira mukaga jibasembyo kwa atagana mpaka zona. Timu ya Newcastle bade gina masu nukavodinga defeat. Buwaba o chance yone ya timu ya Crystal Palace kuwa kutimu ya Newcastle ya duwali ba deru waliru. Mukasera anga confidence levels ziri wa guruko. Urufa nyawa loku wangule mpire bide jomu diringano atenga batebe golu lukunkumuli goals mukaga. Neba konsidinga bili zoka. Newcastle inaba sambi 11 abalwadde. Central Defense Partnership yabwe. Yafuna mwe kutataganyizibwa. mukasera nga basaminga Eberechi Ezi, Michael Olise, Ono Mateta, Ayu, nga bali ku form etagambi koloza mu konti Crystal Palace ina chance na dalange eri waka gwa sawa nya. Then walio Masaidi Dabe tukina kula batimia Everton inge bika na timia Liverpool kusawa nya. Liverpool bade kula bulungi Masaidi Dabe nga ya jijungulula nyo. In fact against Masuno kwa avoiding a defeat mipira abili munana kwa jabili mwomwe na jese jibasembi okwe kwa tamu mpaka zona. However kwa awe bwebade nge chala kugudson park mugebzi mkaga zesembi okuchala we kule dodros tano kitegeze bade na kuzine bade wangu lila uchitono ateja mpira gunongo musambi asingo kuba liraye bububo ya gala goro mtimia Liverpool unzeja kukira kumusambi jota obaba ya kava kubuvune yewo mletira wona abira musambi wabula bine ya zemu na aluwala kumpira kwa timu ya wanafu wabafula mdoza mkonti dibu dene mkaseranga na wana basambi ya wala banyone ziba sala goloza buziri ngange zitani soku kendera Everton wangu de back to back basambi kuba timu ya noting megolo biri kuziro bagenda kubira waka manyinti baso bolo kuruwana enete baina kukula bivakula kutimu ya wanafu wa Chelsea baji wa mabanga ne bagalo kujiru mbani basambi golo mkaga kubwerele baina kusama ne timu ne Liverpool nga bajiri respecting amuko bakolebi ya chingereza bazibire bagize kwa kuziba mabanga timu ya nafaba Liverpool doza mkonti Liverpool kunema jiri mwamu kutebe sobola kustruggle inga mge mwene yoro wali kwa sawa nya deni na kusawa nya Manu yubali ne timu ya Sheffield United na kwa sawa nya Manu yune wangu kwa day ine vizibu eno timu jeino kube goro kugama jeino kuangula comfortable ye timu emize goro chinana mumu nana tewali timu ezimize mu Premier League ye timu yekoze chafawo cha Premier League ku weekend ya wedde bani lenge jisabule goro nya kuzira waka wayo yawezeza goals 15 mu mwezi aka conceding waka tichiba nga mu pakeza Premier League kulevo bwetu muntu kubanga already aconcede goals 15 mwemwa waka waka ye timu eri kurani ya mipira mwendanga te wangula so no wankuba de mani we ine bizibu bitia ina basambya balwadde ndabange eno ye timu je ino kuja ko bonero busatu atenge winning comfortable unakuno rwalero baje kusamba sawa nya izaka wungezi era tujja gukutusa kwa ku CBS FM radio then bo jawane wafe onakula jo Vipers ne Maroons ze kitende bakoze gole mukwemo yabade Milton Kalisa captain wa timu ya Vipers nga abatebera ne Daru ya Sojoka ya tebera timu ya Maroons ikolaiza Maroons ze mazeko sio neno ngatiruzi nze mpira ku timu ya Vipers eri mu chamuka ga points asatu muenda Vipers yes batebo leaders mukadde kano na iba Singapore sinzi timu ya Bulls mu goal difference ntibaina abiri muemu ate Bulls ina 15 nga points ana mukaga bazenkanya mu games abiri munya kitalawo yalinga badira ina points 11 atere rali munsike ne team express baje kusama kusa 10 za kaungezi kitalawo wagenda okuchala yachala okoda na wangulira umpira nga kuba team ya Villa egolo zali bili kuye mondo zali opener ya league mbasi ubidwa so express nakuzinene saje bade yisam insula je basu demo mpira gwa team ya Bull kitala ndabanga bwe badali ri serious ente yagala chikopo chino express jika ko bubonero then walio ne game ya neck ukuta ukubinkana ne timu ya banafa ba buru akawungeza ko rwalero kusazikira kubira emo ya kawungezi neke ina points 40 na yoso bwo kujibana kuchikopo kubabu kibanga kulembeda ina na mukaga neke nga ina 40 rwachi neke kubatu jibana kuchikopo so neke line buru kusawe emo ate mujukira mu reverse fixture neke bo yachala injiru baso bwo kola gole emo kwemu neke yasoka na yoburu yavako mabega yalina seka matoyi yavaka tebe na jana abatebera yikolaiza neke yetag of course kwa avoiding a defeat nebwe kula bokozi draw ejja kubedde ya waguru kutebe ejja kubesinga timu ya Vipers point number wadengere nebe basinge mipira na ye neke na yeso bulukendeza gapu je kwa kulembede ja basinga jukire ina points 10 anasinge wangula leyo egena kwa na musatu ekiba kibabula na kulembede zibira points 3 zoka ndoza mu konti neke erugoge bade kula bulungi bade egena masuru kwa avoiding out defeat manyiti baso bulo kuteka wembera buli ya second round tebadde yanja urunyo abadde bajigoberera so ligi bwetu bwayimiride ya Uganda Vipers nga table leaders points ana mukaga basi baganye ne bull ku points ze zimune goals ze zibawula Vipers nkugambye goal difference yabwe eri heretheko e goals za abiri mwemo ate bulo ina 15 so yembera yo mukwanu gwanga atuliriza baba katonda batukumi saba sajja kabaka awangali.